It is not admirable when our state leaders spend or overspend by millions on favored departments because it's where their friends work. It is not admirable when our federal government spends billions of dollars on agencies that they have designated as redundant and defunct just because it's politically uncomfortable to stop giving them money. It is no more admirable when a city spends $700,000 on a product or service that we can get at half that price. It is not an emotional argument, it's a logical one that deserves debate and discussion. Currently, we have one patrol officer during the day and four support in the office. And that the coverage changes at the end of the workday, where we have just one patrol on through the night with no coverage in the office. That with the county, there will be one patrol on duty at all times, hired, paid for, and patrolling the city by assignment, and not his full duty will be the city. The fear that we have less patrol, less support, really isn't backed up by the numbers. There was concern about not having a dedicated detective. The sheriff has worked in law enforcement for many years, is well aware of his budget and the needs of the city.
I'd like to thank the community for your participation tonight, being here and bringing out your opinions. That means a lot. I also want to thank those who have supported the police department. And I want to thank my officers because they are strong and they're getting through this. And their strength is hard work department. I hope you can see that. As stated earlier, our department has support staff during the day and one officer on. Well, that's very untrue. We have three officers on. Corporal, can you stand up, please? Corporal Mark.
Thank you.
Myself, I have 21 years experience. We both get called out, we both go. We both live in the city. We are peace officers for the state of Idaho. We're not support staff. We are loyal. Please listen to the people in this room. They're the ones that paid for us. They're the ones we need to listen to. Please listen to what they have to say tonight.
Thank you for about 34 years. Citizens of Rigby, nobody else. And I'm afraid that when if you convert this over, you as a council and a mayor are going to be answered to other officials.
Yes. Yes.
Every one of these men and women in blue over here have supported me in everything I have done, and I've been there to try and support them in everything they do. Without them, I can't do my job, and without me, they can't do theirs. We rely on each other day in and day out. Okay. How long have you been here? 21 years. I've watched every one of these folks grow up in this police department. Every one of them, and I've worked with every one of them as they've come up through the ranks. I've watched this police department come and go over the years. I want to ask every one of you a question. How many of you wants to get called all kinds of names, spit on, treated like dirt for $12 or $13 an hour? They do. They do it because they love it and they love this community. They do it for you